Valor Award program allows for the recognition of employees who perform job-related acts of valor or heroism. From the Honolulu Police Department, Officer John Alarcon. Corporal Edward Tabanera. And Officer Sheldon Watts. The Exceptional Achievement Award recipients are from the Honolulu Police Department, Detective Andrew Maddock.